Good and morning.
From the top, let's do it again. Ew.
Good morning, black men. Today is September 12th. I'm Kevin.
And I'm Chris.
And this is the Blaze Bulletin.
The matchbook is now open for submissions. This student-led publication is taking poems, short stories, art, and any other written works you have. The theme is the beauty of diversity. For submissions or other information, go to Mr. Mullane's teacher page or room CA.
Makeup wholesome meetings are gonna be the fourth Friday of every month at 8 in the morning. Be the next Morgan Wallen, be the next Doja Cat,
or be the next Loretta Lynn, or Blackpink. The 2022 Variety Auditions will be held Tuesday, September 13th at 5:30.
Show dates are Wednesday, September 21st through Friday, September 23rd with all homecoming activities.
Wednesday, during lunch, there will be a voter registration drive. If you are old enough to vote, please sign up.
Baby, don't you wanna see me? I've been waiting too long. All these other girls.
Homecoming week is next week. Don't forget, Blackman has a whole week full of activities. I'm telling you.
Seriously?
The theme? Wait, hold on. Actually, guess the theme for me.
Dude, I genuinely forgot.
Think outside the box.
I want to say, like, neon colors or something like that.
It's too...
basic. That is basic. I don't know.
It's Blackman versus everyone.
Now that is clever.
That's hard.
Now that is clever. That we is really are the Blackman Blaze, and we are versus everyone.
Now, guess what?
What?
Monday is dress up versus dress down.
Ooh. Tuesday is brains versus bronze.
Wednesday is young versus old.
Thursday is cowboy versus aliens.
And this is also the $1 hat day.
Well, I'm finna bring my cowboy hat. Yeah!
Yeah! Sir.
Yeah! That's what I'm talking about.
Woo. You can pick the side you wanna be on and dress up.
Yeah.
Tonight, the futures play home versus Riverdale, and the freshmen play at Riverdale.
Tomorrow, the girls' volleyball team have senior night, and then we'll be playing Laverne, so please go support.
Tomorrow, girls' soccer plays Laverne on the pitch at the Inferno. Thursday, girls' soccer also plays Seagull, also at the Inferno.
Tomorrow, cross country will be running at the Coffee County Invitational. Saturday, cross country runs at the Southern Showcase in Huntsville.
Y'all ain't ready for this one.
Oh no.
Golf plays Seagull tomorrow at Champions Run. Football plays at Stewart's Creek this Friday. Students, remember, the theme is Country Club.
Annual Mason Cross Country Invitational. This is a big one tomorrow. And my nephew and niece, Zach and Lydia, are in town from Blackman High School in Murfreesboro, Tennessee. They're running this tomorrow. Good luck to those guys, Zach, Lydia. Good luck tomorrow. Good luck to all the runners tomorrow.
Don't forget to check us out on the Blaze Bulletin. I'm Kevin.
And my name is Chris.
And this is the Blaze Bulletin.